Angel! Get over here. Bad dog.
This is not going to be the best live stream. Yeah, except this is going to be a really bad live stream.
Why do you have it zoomed in?
Because you haven't cleaned up the area behind it.
Do you have, do you have a name for it on there yet?
Yes.
Oh, this is a phone tripod too.
No, it's not. I'm just kind of getting creative with what's existing here.
Joey, can you please go get the paintbrush that you left outside?
You can?
Joey, you can make it black.
You're the one that brought it outside.
Joey, you can bring it in.
Okay, then I'll turn off the live stream.
Why?
Because I have to go get the paintbrush. Already hating easels because they're impossible to frame.
But they're better to paint with. How are they impossible to frame?
They just are.
Sorry if the quality's bad, we're filming off a phone right now. Our original camera broke that we filmed off.
Because of a dog ate it.
Cookie. This is going to be a silver fox. It's going to be a character in my book. And I might enter it for a contest, but I have one that I might enter too. But this one's gonna be the cover of the book too. I don't know why Joey has this voice. Trying to move the tripod. Okay. This is the one that I might enter that I did recently. What it looks like. There's mountains on the top. It's on the bottom.
I'm gonna go get
I'm gonna go get a jar real quick for the water.
Even though it's winter, it's super, super hot inside right now. Asia, the reason I had it lined up on an angle is because you were blocking the camera.
Okay. I need a detail brush. Can you get Sunshine out of the room, Joey?
Sunshine, come here. Sunshine, come here.
But it's always cute because she's framed up in the background if they're away on the couch. Joey, please.
Why Sunshine?
Because she can't be breathing in the smell of paint fumes.
Okay, let me put her in my room. This is the best framing I can get. Just framing is impossible when you're painting an easel.
How's it easier off an easel?
Because off an easel, you can just film from above.
Not necessarily. Hello, dog. Joey, please get
Sunshine, come here.
Just had to put up the dog. Hi, Tom. The alarm just went off. How's the stream quality? I'm going to upload a video of the whole painting process. I'm doing a time lapse with the camera. So if you missed some of the painting, I'll post that. can't really see it really well, right? I have a painting that I just finished. I can go get it if you want.
Just move it like that.
Can we please get the dogs?
Angel, Cookie. Sorry, I've been off stream for a while.
Asia's Ark for a while because we've had a lot going on. We have the ducks, we have rescue ducks. And I haven't had time to film my drawings. I'm trying to get a darker layer right now. So, to where the black is, and I'll work on the eyes in just a second. And then after I get the right colors, I'll put in the fur in more detail. I have a contest coming up.
Right now I'm mixing the paint to try and get the right color for the eyes. It's kind of a white, fawnish yellow. I'm using vanilla for the white.
Vanilla paint. This stuff. Wow. There's vanilla on it, and
that's a color that I'm gonna try and mix.
I'll fix its, put its eyeballs in one side.
Done.
Getting the color.
How?
Oh. Well, I'm live. What did you do?
Where's your camera? Oh, where's your camera?
I'm taking photos of the time lapse if you can. Well, can you take a photo real quick of what I've done so far?
Huh?
Can you take a photo real quick of what I've done so far if you can?
Yeah, how do I do that?
No, with the camera.
Oh, with the camera. I think you can take a photo with that, too.
No, I'm live streaming.
Okay, okay. Did you look at what I did? Oh, gotta take the lens off. Watch your brother right over it. Right, like that?
Yeah. I don't want to touch it after I just painted.
Let me see if I can get the whole thing or you can just crop it.
Okay.
Let's put a little wire on the top. Do you have anybody on with you?
Yes. Any questions right now? I haven't decided what I'm gonna put in the background. It has to be something in a it has to be something that's in, like, it can't be like mountains or anything like the last one, because this is it's supposed to be a book. I'm painting it for a book cover for my book. So it has to be somewhere, has to be in Texas. So I'm thinking what I should paint in the back. I'm kind of painting in where the light and the dark is. Her ear is probably blacker. It's kind of, I went back to my very first video, and it's kind of interesting how I have progressed in the art. This is about my third painting that I've ever done on a canvas. I started this one this morning. It's probably going to take a couple of days to finish. I've been working on it for a while. We need to get a little light to erase some of that muscle. Because it needs to be emptier. Need to make a horizon line right on the it worse.
I have to wait for that to dry. And then erase it. It's originally supposed to be white, but the brush that I had still had some other color or black on it, so. Forgot the wash. I forgot to wash off my brush.
We're trying to keep our dog from jumping the fence, so now we're putting up fencing, hanging down from our fence to stop her. We already put up barbed wire, but that didn't do anything, so.
Those eyes are about dry enough to start
putting the eyeballs in them. I need to fix the other eye. That'll be fixed in a moment. Once it's dry, I'll repaint it and then put the eye in again.
Takes quite a long time. Thinking. I really need
it. That looks like an amateur. Okay. Get something to drink real quick.
Fixing more paint. Mm-hmm. I need a little bit of brown now. Our dog ate most of the brown, though. Well, tried to eat it. He didn't really eat it, but he tried to eat it and spilled it all over the place. We're a little bit out of brown. We still have a little bit left.
Mixing it up with the gray color. Make a grayish brown. What are you tying it up with? What are you tying it up with?
Some people with whiskers will cut the canvas.
Oh, this thing sells
There goes the canvas.
Just taking.
Okay.
What corner? I don't think she'll jump that.
This corner right here, did she jump?
No. Wait, yes. And on the back, too.
She jumps in that corner by the gate, right?
Yeah. Hi, Miles W. Thank you. I just finished another painting if you want to see. It's much better than this one, but... it's of a red fox. I'm doing the undercoat right now. I'll get it in a second. Of this fox. I did a video of this other fox because I didn't have time, but here, if you can see it, that's... And then if you look really close, there's mountains in the back. Supposed to be sleeping on ice. Whoa, near ice. So that's what that one looks like. And I think I'm pretty much done with it. With the red fox. It took about 4 days to do the red fox. That's basically that red fox, about the second painting I've done on a canvas. Well, since I was like two, I've never really done them on canvases. The one that I'm painting is a character in a book that I'm doing. The main thing about painting is you have to make sure you get the fur pointing in the right direction. Pretty soon I'll do the main furs. This is just an undercoat. I need to fix this one's eyes a little. They kind of look anime-ish, which I'm gonna try and get them more realistic. bit of bright blue. I'm gonna add real quick. Mixing the blue right now with white to get it right color. Hi, Eric Johnson. I'll fix up the blotches of paint that's underneath it once I'm done. This one might take a couple of days to finish. I don't think I'm gonna finish it today, but I'll work. Different brushes for different paint.
If I have enough brushes.
With animals, it's usually the eyes are the hardest thing to get correct.
I'm using acrylic paint.
I have three palettes out right now. Different paint on them. I don't use actual palettes. I just use little, I don't know what they're called, but They hold pencils. Can't remember what they're called, but they basically hold pencils and
water.
They're little box, plastic box things. They look like they'll close up. This is half of one, and they'll close. And I took, you can take them off and on. I took it apart so the other side's not falling off like it did earlier. I'm trying to think of what the background should be other than white. It has to be something like that Texas has, since the book's in Texas, so I guess it could be like a forest or something, but I'm not really good at drawing trees. Yes, I do. I do mix the colors. The only colors that aren't mixed is light blue, brown, yellow, and black and white, but all the colors on the canvas are mixed. Darker gray for the moment. So I basically have the undercoat done. Right now. I don't
put it straight on.
Because there's a lot of colors in paintings that you don't really see once they're finished, like blues, and there's some, like the fox has a lot of blues in it, the red fox, and this one mostly has gray and white. and some blue, but...
I still haven't finished the book, but it's coming along pretty well. Oh, almost forgot to take a photo. I'm doing a time...
kind of a time lapse. Okay.
Short fur is really hard to paint. So I'm trying to make it as short as I can. It's still haven't done the mane fur, but it depends on where the fox is living. Like if it's in Texas or somewhere where it's hotter, it'll have much shorter coat, and then if it's like in the Netherlands or something, it will have a longer coat. And I'm trying to make this one a short-haired coat. The other painting of the fox I have has a longer coat because it's supposed to be in Alaska. The competition's due in a week. So I have two paintings I can choose from. For the competition, I'm making, other than the painting, I'm making a cookie wreath and chocolate-covered cherries and a painting on a painting on a shirt. Well, I guess I could make the fox coat a little longer, since the fox wasn't originally from Texas, so. I usually sometimes use more than one photo. And when I'm doing the sketch for the painting, I usually do it by the anatomy of the fox, so where the muscles are and where the skull is. Any other questions?
How's it going with it?
Well,
have you tested out with sunshine yet?
Taking another photo for a time lapse.
I'm gonna go look at another reference photo. I'm gonna look at a couple of reference photos to get it good. AJ, are you off your thingy?
It's looking good, Asia.
Yeah, why aren't you at the presents?
Wait, I'm still on the live stream, Joey.
What? The live stream is still on, so we can talk to the whole entire world.
Yes, Joey.
Hi, people. People.
I'm embarrassing you.
I don't think you have anybody.
Yes, I do.
Okay, I am back. Just had to print out some. Okay. I'm going to stop the live stream for now and let this layer dry. So Bye. I'll see you tomorrow, possibly.